Pierluigi Paganini. Welcome to the program, Pierluigi. Just explain to us, first of all, how would the authorities manage to get criminals to use an app that has been developed by the FBI?
It's a long-running joint operation. Law enforcement from multiple countries infiltrated the crime ecosystem. They created their own app that was promising to protect communication from being intercepted. The app was promoted in the principal cybercrime forums on the dark web and was rapidly adopted by many criminal gangs for protect their communication. Another aspect that is very interesting is that the policy also triggered the prominent senior crime figures in order to use the application, giving other crooks the confidence that to use the same software. It was a perfect Trojan horse within the many criminal organizations.
Right, okay, so it was like a plant rather than an app that you could buy, for example, on Apple's App Store or on Google's Google Play. Is that right? It wouldn't be available to the general public.
No. The app was not available through the official Google and Play App Stores. Law enforcement were operating their own company named Anom that was offering in the underground market its own encrypted devices that were modified to allow communication only with the peers' devices that were running the same application. So it was not available on the official stores.
Pierluigi, as far as you know, what sort of level of criminal was using this Anom app? I mean, are we talking about sort of what they call foot soldiers or about the really, really big crime bosses?
I can tell you that almost every crime organization use such kind of application. So we can find also organizations that are involved in money laundering, in the sale of weapons, in drugs, but also specific cybercrime organization that use this kind of application in order to protect their communication. Anyway, in any organization that needed to communicate each other, such kind of application is quite popular.
Generally, do you think the police are always playing catch-up when it comes to criminals using the latest tech?
It's not so easy. The police have to use such kind of operation, but these operations are very time-consuming and request specific intelligence activities. In this specific case, the police infiltrated the main crime communities for almost 3 years, so it's not easy.
Pierluigi Paganini, thank you so much indeed. Really appreciate the analysis.